Right.
Yeah, well, so we're going to get Felix out here. He's waiting to come out. So I'll set the camera up. Let me just face it the other way. I don't think I can, Vic. You might have to come and film this then. Right, so let me get the old sleeves up here. You have to manhandle this bad boy. Stone's quite heavy. Not for kicks. Let's race up. I'll try and bring him towards me. Right, let's do it the other way. And get him out. So heavy. There he is. Boy. Look, look at that. Try and tickle him off here. Come on, Felix. Look at this thing. Come on. It's a fucking handful. Come on, boy. Once you get him, he's fine.
There we go.
Oh, I've got the big boy. Oh. There we go, here's Felix, the boa, wrapping me up, just feeling safe, look. You've got to make sure you never let them go too far around, as you can see, like that. He's trying to come back round for it. You can never let them do that. But he's not being aggressive. He's being a big softy. Is he having a look at you, Vic?
No, he's looking at his tank.
I got you, son. Alright. He always constantly thinks he's going to fall. So that's why he starts to tighten. Is it? Yeah. Hey, he's better now. See, look. People think these snakes are aggressive. That's all he wants, is to hold it too. Unless you're trying to go in my hood,
no.
Like he usually does.
No, not now.
I've got you. They're beautiful colour and all that. Just put them away from his box because that's where he wants to head back to. That pure solid muscle. See his beautiful red tail there. Just tightening up because he's. Can you see that movement there a bit, yeah? Mm-hmm. That pulsing, I love that. I think it looks beautiful. There you go. So, look, happy to be back on this tree. That's all he wanted, look. I just feel my hands there. Yeah, so just get a picture of that tail. The proper red tails, but look at that, how beautiful that is.
Can't really see how red it is for filming.
He's come back to say hello. Hello, handsome boy. Right, so we're going to now attempt to put him back in there, which he don't like, because he just wants to stay out and play.
You have to move that thing over.
Come on, Felix, in you go, buddy. You going to go back in?
No.
So let's give him a little tickle around his tail here. He wants that cage because he wants to unlock himself and not go out partying. Right, that's not like it. Don't back up on me because. Come on. Felix, come on now. I need you to go back in. You just got to be patient.
With him, yeah.
So he just wants a cuddle. If you like being covered by a 6 foot bug, it's true, so it's fine. Felix, come on, you need to go back in, buddy.